is there something in your mind, you talk about discipline, is that it? Or are there other factors that separate the champions from the amateurs?
The discipline is a major point. You have to believe in yourself and be honest with yourself. You have to use what you have. In other words, when I would fight, all the fights that I've had, I choreographed the fights in my head. I could find out what your strong points were because I would watch films of you, tapes of you, and find out your weakness and your strength. And I would concentrate on those things. And I would try to find out, and I did those things later on, you know, with my my spies that I sent to training camps, and to find out what was, you know, what happened, what bothered you the most. And with Hagler in particular, I found out that he would get upset when he faced guys who could box, guys who had mobility, guys who moved around the ring, guys who utilized the ring, and that would bother Hagler. So I did those things.
So it sounds like champions are also adaptable in that sense, right?
Throughout your career,
getting ready for these different fighters, you're adapting your fighting style to gain that edge.
The key is being versatile, having the ability to change up. You can't just have a plan A. You need a plan B, plan C, plan D. You got to be able to change up and be multiple. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know that whether it's sports or business or life, that's an important part. Growing personal development is about being adaptable to a changing environment. The world is changing, just like the fighters you're facing are changing.
That is so true. And, you know, I look at life itself as being a fight. We are fighters even outside the ring. We get knocked down, like I said, and you gotta do your version of role work. You gotta do all those things. And like I always tell my kids, I say, you know, life is a fight. And you have not been in a fight yet. And they look at me like I'm crazy. But they will get a taste of it eventually. We all had fights, right? Everyone's had a fight. Yeah. Everyone's got knocked down at some point in their lives. It depends on who gets up. Who gets up from those knockdowns?